Oh, come on!
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Got an ability code. E-save. I wish you could sell these things. Can you? Really upset my sister gave me that terrible hint as to what it was that she wanted me to say. Instead of just saying, what else did you want us to do? You could have said anything else. I do not have the patience to do this one. I've done it successfully, so we're just going to leave it at that. Person say anything? So you weren't here to appreciate the art at all. Duh! What'd you think we were here for? Kick the wall. That's the scene. Okay, yeah, let's do that. Hi there, Neuron. We thought you might show up. The scene of the incident is right back there. Forensics is already done with it, so feel free to poke around. Alright. Before we do that, let's get this red stuff. Oh. Was ist das? Okay. Something I'm not going to use as mission specific. If you got time to worry about me, you've got time to solve disappearances. I'm so tired of being scared, man. Oh, alright. Clever man. Or, honest woman. Good afternoon, officer. You'll find out where all the missing people went, won't you? Yes, I will. I can't wait to see you catch the villain live. It'll be way better than TV. Assuming my sister didn't give me bad hints. I understand the urge to attribute that which can't be explained to ghosts. However, I believe that humanity must not surrender to the unknown that which can't be brought to light. I am clever, hence my name, Clever Man. Not gonna lie, future police be looking cool. Anyway, how are you holding up? The brass is foaming at the mouth to get these disappearances solved. Comb the scenes, they say. Like we haven't been doing that, right? There's just nothing left to find.
This must be her bag. According to the case file, she left her ID card behind with it. ID UBF007068. Isabella Tsukitani. She works at a nearby restaurant.
Hey, could you not push me into the evidence?
Let's keep looking.
Sir? Wow. Got me messing up the crime scene? I take back what I said about future police. This is it for evidence, huh? There's obviously some kind of attack, but there's not much else we can say. Oh, sorry. I was just trying to come up with a theory from these scraps. Nothing new to help us find the victim. This is going to be rough. Man, let me tell you about this thing called a Legion.
Is it just me, or is the ground here redshifting?
It is.
It's not red matter. It's something else. Whatever it is, it's clear that there was a chimera here. There's enough corruption around here to cause the ground itself to shift, but only around this spot. So maybe the Chimera was here, but left in a hurry. Chasing the victim, I assume. Your Legion should be able to pick up its trail. Take a look around the area. The victim was on their way home from work, when at 9:22 p.m., she was suddenly greeted by a Chimera. She panicked and fell.
Greeted.
But then got up and ran toward the alley. There aren't any cameras in the alley. So it looks like this is all we've got. No witnesses, and thanks to that downpour last night, no footprints either. The only thing this footage can tell us is which way she ran off. Let's keep looking.
All right. Legion time.
A trail, just like I thought. It looks like our Chimera took off after the victim. If we follow it, I'm sure we'll find her. And probably some Chimeras, too.
Folks, look at that. We can magically go in here now. Anyone in there? Speak up if you can hear me. Huh? Hey, yeah, I'm in here. Oh man, I tripped the electromagnetic lock and I've been stuck in here since last night. Please get me out of here. Yeah, we'll do that. This must be the lock he's talking about. We probably just can't break it though, or break through it. Hey, maybe you and your Legion can do something. You certainly can. Okay, let's back up a bit. All right. Thanks a bunch. I almost gave up on ever seeing the sun again. Why were you locked in there in the first place? You're not a thief, are you? Why is she so, like, she was such a rebel before, and now it's like everything is an opportunity to be a police officer. Which, again, makes sense, given the trauma of what happened and her new attitude. And the fact that she doesn't have a Legion, so she's probably like, I need to over-index on being a police officer now, but... What? No way. Okay, so last night, around 9, I was walking by and heard a woman scream. You've heard the rumors, there's a ghost around here lately, right? So I freaked out. I ran for the nearest hiding place and, well, you can guess the rest. You heard a woman scream? Around 9 last night, too. That could be our victim. Victim? So the rumors really are true. Thanks for the help and good luck and all, but can I go now?
Something about that mess looks a little off, don't you think? Unnatural?
I mean... Kinda? Maybe? Are you hinting at something?
A toppled dumpster. That's definitely a Chimera's handiwork. This must be where the Chimera caught up with our victim. There's no blood, so they might still be okay. Considering the effect it had on the area, I'd say it was an energy shot. The same kind that put a hole in that police drone. The trail keeps going.
That you gave me a bad hint on.
Our red ghost is up ahead. Let's go.
Before we do that. Huh. What is this? Oh. We've had more and more sick people to take care of around here lately. The number of patients spiked around the same time the disappearance started. Do you think they're connected? Nah. You know, correlation is not causation. They're totally connected. Ugh, I don't feel so good. Let me lay hands upon you. Well, now, that's a little bit better. She got to say about that. Look at my medical skills. Oh, you're going to say the same thing. I figured you'd be a lot more impressed. You get these hands. You get these hands. Everybody gets hands laid upon them. Do I have you? Yes, I do. Wow, this one's rude too. So just all the vending machines are just rude. When I grow up, I'm going pro. That's why I gotta practice every day. Man, y'all still have sports. This, y'all trying to not to die. Y'all still thinking about pro sports, being a pro athlete. Have you seen my soccer ball anywhere? I left it around here after we got done playing it. Ooh, my bad. I kind of kicked it into the crime scene. But I've already done this part. I've already done the goal thing and fatherly man. I love to see him out here playing like this. Makes it feel like we've got something worth protecting. But what will happen to them if these disappearances don't stop? Some of them have lost parents already. Only one. All these kids playing peacefully out here, not a care in the world. It chills my blood thinking any one of them could be the next to go missing. On nice days like these, I sit out here and sing with my buddy here. Of course, with all these disappearances going on, you gotta keep one ear open. Anything happens to me, you take care of my buddy, okay? Sure thing. Hey, what is this? Looks like we're on the trail.
The Chimera's on ahead. Huh. Looks like there's only one way across. We'll have to go over that pipe. I'll go first. Follow my lead.
Wow.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
What are you doing staring into space like that? Use your Legion and get over here.
Use your Legion and get over here.
Follow my lead after I tear everything down. So we're just just gonna okay. I'm like, are we just gonna not?
You know the drill. Whatever's on the other side is up to you. I'll be waiting out here. What? Go on ahead. I'll be fine out here.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this first. Whatever this is all about. Alright, camera, stop moving on me. Oh, that so wasn't worth it. Alright. All right. You're in my way. No! I deserve that. With being a little bit too much of a smartass, you know. I can admit when I deserve stuff. My Legion can't get over there because you are in the way. Thank you.
You made it. Acura filled me in on the details.
How?
I'll provide radio support from here on. A lot of time has passed since our victim's disappearance. I'm picking up a biosignal, but it's faint. Find her before it's too late.
See? Tried to hide that. Actually, wait a second.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down.
Do I have enough to upgrade my legions anymore? I do. What do I get here? I just get C7 rank. Should I do this, or should I save it? I'm plenty powerful as it is. This seems kind of empty so far. I'm expecting to get attacked, and nothing's attacking me. Sync attack during combo, may flash. Yeah, I got it. Y'all want some more? Oh. Oh, Lord, not these. Have I taken a picture of Care? Yeah, I've got you.
Yeah.
That was pretty automated, because I didn't do a thing. Beat him down. Ah, shoot. I hate it when he does that. Dang it. Let's try again. This guy. There we go. Ooh, we want that. Berserk mode and something else in addition. What's that give me? And I get effect spread. Yeah, I don't care. You're screwed. Boom. Like that air dodge, don't you? Or auto dodge, whatever you call it. Style and panache. Should there be something over here? Yes, stunning. Love it. Legion speed boost. Yeah, it sucks. Thanks. Oh man, did I miss that all the way over there? I sure did. I'm not sure how, but I did. Oh wait. What's this? Not gonna work there. Oh, this is not good. This is no bueno. How I do this? Okay, you have to go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, okay. So this is the way. I don't think I've ever done this, actually. Probably have. So the question becomes, there's one over there. What else is there? Is that it? That's it. Huh? Hey! Was despicable. Wow, like, here I am, minding my own business, trying to get some treasure, you know, be the hero of the story as I am, and this dude gonna come with his heavy footsteps, trying to get a little sneak attack in. Ain't that some stuff?
I wonder what that is. It's not quite a chimeric signal, but it's close. Your Legion might be able to do something about it. I can't find another path through there, so you're going to have to try and find out. Hey, it worked. I'm guessing your Legion did that.
I mean,
as long as you've got your Legion, you should be able to make your way through the astral plane.
Ooh, I forgot a lot of red stuff, but that's okay. I'm not trying to... I've already did this 100%, I think, so... But it's good to gather just to get the extra points so I continue to upgrade the character. Oh, I remember this part.
Iris, startup. Iris, shut down. You read me. I'm picking up a distress signal near your location. Go check it out.
Oh, Lord, not this guy. It's not bad. Hal's cool. Hal's cool.
Who's there? If you're a chimera, Stay away, okay? Jeez, damn camera. I can't see anything. Okay, scan complete. Wait, you're human? Human and conscious?
Yes.
Oh, it's you! I've heard about you. Fantastic, wonderful, perfect. Okay, you're with Neuron, the police, right? Do me a favor, will you, and get me out of here? Oh, there's someone else who got dragged in here with me. Total normie. She should be around here somewhere.
Normie.
Can't leave an innocent bystander high and dry, right? Sweet. Okay, first off, I'm missing some parts. The chimera that brought me here wasn't exactly gentle. They must have fallen off somewhere around here. Man, this sucks. I can't even fly without them. My parts can't be that far away from here. Thanks in advance. My gyro sensor! Boy, you try keeping this thing upright without one of those. Keep looking. You're doing great. Looks like you found another one. I need that cable to get my camera working. But that's not all of them. Keep looking, please.
What the? I hit the stupid red crystal. Oh, okay. Well, that works. That was my bad. Okay, we gotta go up there. Right there, right?
There! That's the ceramic-coated drive gear that rotates my propulsion fan. But you already knew that, right?
Sure.
Anyway, that's the last one. Bring those parts back here and fix me up, please.
Oh! There was a thing right there. That's okay.
Rebooting there.
I can see again. The camera's looking good.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver. I wish I had some way to repay you. But first,
premium
I need to figure
material
out how
codes.
I'm getting out of here. Hey, you're heading back to the Ark once you find that lady, right? Mind bringing me along? I'll help you out with your rescue. I'm handier than I look, I promise.
Always helps.
All right, we've got a civilian to save.
That's right.
Weird. Didn't see anywhere else to go. Better look around. Ah! Great! Looks like there's still time to save her. But first, I gotta ask. Don't suppose you know what that's all about, do you?
Nope.
Where did that thing go? Did it just become a wall?
Oh, well.
Look out! Something's coming!
Oh. Pictures, yeah. You too? Yeah, I got you. All right. Oh, shoot. Wow, I am phoning it in here.
Okay, good. She's only unconscious. Let's get her back to the Ark. And then, I guess you better go help your friends, huh? I'm picking up a gate nearby. Come on, let's go.
Iris, start up. Information display.
That's a really cool touch, how you can, you know, scan everybody.
Information.
And everybody has a unique identifier, like an actual name. That's really cool. Blood type and all that good stuff. Now it's got Hal with me. Hey, y'all. Thanks for watching this episode. I'm going to call it here. I don't know exactly where I'm splitting this, so if I'm leaving you on the cliffhanger, I apologize. Let me know what you think in the comments. And don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe for more Astral Chain content. Hit that little notification bell so that way you get notified when a new video is coming out. And I will see you all on the next episode of Astral Chain File 3.